So this is what are events and steps in respiration, continuation of the second chapter, part 2 video. And here we will discuss about different kinds of gases which are present in the, that means the steps what it takes with respect to respiration here. And in respiration here we can see there are mainly two things are there. What is that here? Air enters into our body and air exits into our body. So in this parameter you can see that air is going inside, air is coming outside, air is going inside, air is going outside. So in this process we have some steps also. So what are the steps here? 5 steps are there here. Here the word comes as breathing. So there are 5 steps are there. Breathing, gases exchange at lungs level, gases transport by blood, gases exchange at tissue level and cellular respiration. These steps are important for your 10th class. At least for 2 marks will be asked. This is a small flow chart. So what will happen here? First thing, it will start with the breathing. So you will be breathing, just breathing. That means giving, taking inside air and giving outside the air. Taking inside the air means here oxygen is taken. Giving outside the air means carbon dioxide will be given outside. And then what will happen here after the second step? In the second step, what will happen? It will reach into the lungs. It will reach into the lungs. And in this second process, there what will happen? This air will be entered into the alveoli. Alveoli are the very smallest part in the lungs here, as I shown in the last class also. And next, after that, when it enters, directly into the blood. That means in our body, directly into the blood. With the help of a small capillaries, that means small blood vessels will be there. Whenever any injury occurs, blood will be coming out, no? So that blood will be coming out due to small tube-like structures called as capillaries. So through capillaries, oxygen enters into the blood. Thereby, again, what will happen? Already used oxygen turns into carbon dioxide. That carbon dioxide also tried to exchange here. And that process is called as exchanging of the gases here. So exchanging of gases. Exchanging of gases will be done here only. That means carbon dioxide will be going and oxygen will be coming. This exchange will be done in the fourth step. And last step, what will happen here? Complete respiration will be taking place. So what is that here? Complete respiration. Complete respiration process. That means here cell will be using oxygen and energy will be produced. And after energy is produced, carbon dioxide will be released. And that carbon dioxide will be released through outside. These are the basic steps of these 5 events. So you need to understand, complete this kind of thing here. 5 steps are important. Here breathing word will be there. So you need to indicate breathing word here. Let I indicate here only, such that breathing. So this is the breathing thing. And let us move to the another topic here. Here we have one experiment also. So what is that? In lower classes you will be having about this experiment. You can see here two test tubes are there here, and in two test tubes different kinds of liquids have been made. So one is a lime water, one is water, just water. Lime water, what is a lime water? Just for walls we will make paint, na? In olden days, and now also some homes will be making white paint, whitewash paint. In schools also, school walls will be whitewashed. So that water here, which is made, it appears the same like water only. And then in another test tube here, water, and two outlets are there. So one, two holes are there here. In one hole, inlet will be there. Another hole, outlet will be there here. And in one hole, inlet, and one hole, outlet will be there here. And then what will happen? We need to blow air. As a rubber cork is there here, so our rubber cork I will just make here. As a rubber cork is there here, so what will happen here? In two of the test tubes, the air will be blown. So just air will be blown. So what will happen here? In one it is there water, and in one it is there lime water. Until air is blown inside, what will happen here? Slowly you will be seeing a changes in the level of this. It turns into complete color, white color. It converts into white color. Understood? So what will happen completely? As it is going on white color, water have no any change. then we can understand that yes, air is sending inside same from one person only. But here color is changing differently. Lime water is turning into milky white. But water is not changing. That means here we are giving out air. That air consists of some gas that will react with only one element, that is lime water, to give milky white color. So in first chapter you have about iodine solution, it is an indicator. So here also lime water is an indicator. Iodine will react with the starch, will give blue color. But here carbon dioxide will react with lime water to give milky white color. So that these experiment will be followed, and we shall just answer for the questions here given. First question is there, what does the experiment indicate? It will indicate the respiratory gases. Respiratory gases. Which gas turns lime water milky? That means carbon dioxide. Which gas do you think might be present in greater quantities in the air we breathe as compared to the air around us? So maximum what we breathe is oxygen only. But oxygen is only 21%. But more than that, nitrogen will be there. Nitrogen will be nearly 70%, 79%. To say exactly 78%. And remaining percent are all other gases. So maximum composition of air will be present this. Remaining other gases will be there. So that constitute for 1%. So nitrogen will be always having higher percentage. After that, second gas is oxygen. So that only we are able to stay. And after that, one more question is there here. We are living, we are also aware of the fact that water vapor deposits on a mirror if we breathe on it. Yes, just now I discussed about that experiment here. When we are in front of a mirror and when we breathe, then warm air goes out. So how does this warm air comes? So for that answer, I already said in that due to respiration, all the cells will be active. Due to that, warm temperature will be produced. And next question, where does this water vapor come from? Exhaled air. So this water vapor will be coming out in a process called as respiration. In respiration, what will happen? We eat food and we take oxygen. This both combines to produce carbon dioxide, ATP energy, water and heat. So this heat along with water raises as water vapor. That will come out onto the mirror as water vapor. This is what the thing. So to understand this all, we need to know pathway of air. So pathway of air is an important thing here. What does a pathway of air will help us to learn more about lungs, air and oxygen? This we will learn in next class.